today, Alyssa, that as we celebrate this time of transition in your life, that you would remember and know that God has His promises for your life. That on this time of transition, as you go into adulthood, as you begin to grow and you begin to see the times and the faithfulness of God, that God has promises upon your life. And that God will fulfill different things in your life and also in the future for you. But with this promise and with everything else that the Bible gives us, as the Bible gives us so many promises, there's also a responsibility that comes with it. The responsibility here is that the Bible says that you are blessed if we believe in what God has for our lives. In other words, the key is this, Elicit, that you would be able to believe what God has for your life. That you would be able to believe that what God has for you, God will take care of you, and that you will be able to fall into the hands of God, and not only that, but also trust in Him during this time. That if you can believe what God has for your life in this time, Alyssa, that you will be able to see what God promises and His dreams that He has for you will come true.
I'm feeling strong enough to bring the world into. Feels like ever since we left this place, young, wild, and ready to make a home.
Blessings upon your life, and we just ask you to just continue in God's path, and we just bless you on this day. We love you.
Alyssa, mamija, I just want to tell you that I love you so much, and we are so blessed that we are your parents and that God chose us for you, mija, and we love you, and we wish you the best, and we wish and we pray that God keeps on blessing you throughout your life, and that you never forget just to continue in His path, and we love you, and we hope that you enjoyed your quinceañera, and you deserve every bit of it, mija, and I love you so much.
Happy birthday, Alyssa. I love you. Hope you had a great day.
Yeah, happy birthday. We love you, Alyssa.
Hola, Lisa. Esperamos, mija, que hayas pasado un bonito cumpleaños, que te hayas divertido y que pues sea bonito de recuerdo, un bonito recuerdo para la más edad y que tenga tu familia parte de todo esta fiesta que hizo. Dios te bendiga.
En esta tarde yo te doy gracias a Lisa por que le permite a Dios estar comiendo más de vida y salud y que todos sus deseos sean realizados conforme a lo que conforme tú vayas creciendo la vida y que seas de gran bendición a lo que tú estés. Esos son los deseos de una abuela que te quiere mucho. Los
hola Lisa, te queremos desear feliz cumpleaños, hijita, en este día. Te queremos mucho, hija, que sigas en el camino de Dios y sigas los mejores ejemplos, hija. Obedece a tus padres, hija, y obedece lo que tu corazón te dicte, que sea para bien tuyo y para tu futuro y para toda la vida. Te queremos, hija, mucho, hijita. Te deseamos muchas felicidades, besos y abrazos, hija. Y que Dios te bendiga y te guarde con vida y salud siempre.
I want to thank everyone for coming in my quince, and I want to thank my parents especially. I thank y'all for everything y'all have done for my day, my special day. And I just thank y'all, and I love y'all. Thank you for every single one of the sweat and tears y'all put into this. I love y'all.